I'm Saita, Filipina, and I'm a photographer. I'm 28 years old now. I work in Hong Kong for almost a decade, and now I'm still working there, but
so, can you describe the picture, Saisa? Where did you take it and how did you take it?
The photo is, I think that during the Occupy Central. What I do is wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning and go dedication and hard service paid off because I saw these kind of images that other people don't see because their busy sleeping and habang tumagin iba, mag-shoot. So, talagang bigis nga para maaga para ma-shoot siya. And this one is one of my favorite designs because this one is tama ng ilaw. It's kind of weird to see someone sleeping in
so, any general tips para sa mga street photographers?
Mag-shoot kayo sa mga time na walang nag-shoot. Okay, di ba sabi nila na ano? Hindi kayo mag-shoot ng highway, mag-inin. Dapat ang isang street spot kung walang pinipinig. Dapat lang ito mo ito sa camera. Dapat sa ito ready. Because, kahit ano, hindi pwede mangyari isang moment na yun. Kahit sabihin mong mali na yun, maganda naman yung moment mo, mag-ibawi ka. Doesn't matter. So, dapat lagi ka may bit-bit na ka. Pag-choose sa ilaw. Or sa oras.
Can you invite them sa exhibit?
Everybody, please come and visit Bartlett Museum. The exhibit will be running till February 2015. And the images are really huge and first time kong makita yung mga images ka na ganyan kalaki. This is the biggest option that I have. And ang daming pagpipilian, talent yung talaga ng mga Pilipinas. But once you see this, and take this. Because it's a tourist dispatch in Hong Kong. So marami talagang photographers na pupunta sa ito. But what I like about this photo is laro ng ilaw. Sometimes kung pupunta sa isang isang tourist spot where everyone is shooting that area, ang tignan mo is yung difference ng ilaw kasi mahilig ako maglaro ng ilaw. Okay, what I got is, gusto kong nilalaro ko yung dark light. I always play that one. Nakikita ko yung sa image ko, I mean, we're taking the image, pero sa pangin. Because this is cliche, actually, everyone can make this one. But the light is really good. So, yun yung siguro pagkakailangan, the way na nilaro ko yung ilaw.
So, can you give them tips on how to take this photo?
Bring a camera.
So, how do you reproduce the high contrast shots?
Actually, maybe it's that they have to put a lot of the
okay.